William Penn hosting Saint Ambrose, and we'll start late in the first half with Penn leading 1-0. Junior Jordan Rivera lobs across into the box, and senior Austin Ryan gets a touch on the ball, but no one is there to tap it in. Statesmen go into the break up 1-0. Midway through the second half, it's junior Angelo Kelly breaking down the defense, but he's denied by the Fighting Bees, still 1-0. Last minute gasp for Saint Ambrose, Ross Hendry crosses it in, and the ball finds Nick Stackhouse. Unbelievable, Saint Ambrose ties it with 10 seconds left in the game. To overtime we go, and the Fighting Bees are trying to spoil the party once again, but Penn holds strong, and that's game. Penn ties St. Ambrose 1-1 despite outshooting the Fighting Bees 15-7. Penn is now 7-6-2 on the season and can clinch the number 2 seed in the conference tournament with a win over Mount Mercy and a loss from Clark to Grandview. Here's Coach Martinez after the game.
It was a good game. I mean, two good teams. St. Ambrose is a very good team, well organized, definitely play to their strengths. For once, we finally started off early, and we started with a goal right away, which was good. The guys came with intensity right away. And then defensively, we were pretty organized. And unfortunately, the referee gives a foul with 10 seconds ago. If it's a foul, we're still trying to determine that. But someone loses their marker, we give up a goal. We end next Saturday against Mount Mercy for senior night. So that's going to be a huge game for us. We feel if we can win that, we'll host a conference tournament game. So that's something that hasn't been happening here in quite a few years. So plenty to play for on senior night, and hopefully we can send the seniors off with a good result and a W.